episode of Rock Rods. Rock Rods is getting rowdy at Dirty Turtle.
The South has some of the baddest off-road vehicles in the nation, with some of the wildest drivers behind the wheel. Their make it or break it driving style packs out events all over the country. The hills are insane, and so is the carnage.
You just gotta jump it.
Gotta do something, ain't we?
Yeah.
This time we're at Dirty Turtle Offroad Park in Bedford, Kentucky, and this is round 5 of the 2018 Southern Rock Racing Series. Now, Rock Bouncer's here, and they've got two pretty decent hills here to do today. They both end up at that wall where they can get some good air at the top, and Bubba Bacon continues his points lead, so he's gonna see if he can further that gap between him and Timmy Cameron.
And go. What do you think about this hill, Mr. Schuessler?
That's Matt Schuessler, ladies and gentlemen, man of many words. Is this your good side?
Welcome to, what am I supposed to be saying?
I don't know. Whatever you want.
Welcome to rock racing. No. What is it?
Rock Rods?
Rock Rods.
Stream UTV?
Extreme UTV.
Pick anything. Yeah.
I don't know what to do with my hands.
Unicorns.
intake.
Oh, cap off of it.
Nitrous plus rock bouncer pretty much equals boom.
Some of it landed right by my feet.
Thank you.
was trying to figure out where I'm pointing. I just see that blue. That'll do it.
For the rock bouncers, Tim Cameron takes the win. He had two smoking fast passes on the hills. Clayton takes second, and Bubba Bacon takes third, and he hangs on to his lead in the points. If you want to watch some older episodes of Rock Rods, they're all over here. Be sure to hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Check out our online store, busmogulgear.com, and as always, thanks for watching.